Oh, we're live. Good day and good morning from Norway. It's time for some at least a reaction to some more Aussie music. And I just picked out Jimmy Barnes doing Cry to Me. I thought it might be an original, but it seems like it's an oldie and goldie. So I have to, after listening to this, check out the original, because I'm pretty sure I haven't heard this song. Yes, I'm using Wikipedia on the songs at the moment because I have learned that that can actually learn me a lot. So, yeah, Cry to Me, written by Burt Burns, or listed it as Burt Russell's, and first performed by Solomon Burke in 1961. So this is a really old song. It's 60 years old, my God. And yeah, I know who Jimmy Barnes is now and what he stands for. And he is, for me, an epiphany of Australian artists. Everything from him and out has been pure quality all the way. So it's nice to go back to Jimmy Barnes just to build up on that feeling, so to say. Before we start, I always do put links to the original artists and to the original videos in my description below. And if you like the song, please go and click on the original video as well. Give it a like, or if you want to watch it without me popping up before and after the video or during, then please do, please do. Yeah, if you for some odd reason want to see more of me doing this with different songs, artists from all over the world, then yeah, there's a subscribe button on me as well, and a like and dislike, I think, as well, and even a commentary section. I try and read through all my commentaries, but it's getting harder and harder now that I'm getting more and more subscribers. So I don't mean to let you out. It's just time, and I have a real life and work as well, and a family. So yeah, you understand. And this is just something fun I do. I really enjoy doing these reaction videos. Discovering new music is it's nice to widen your horizon, so to say. Well, enough chit chat. Let's jump into Jimmy Barnes' "Cry to Me," and this is a Vevo video, so I have to put filters on it and everything. So, but you know the deal. Yeah, let's jump in. This is a shorty. It's 2 minutes 48. Good start.
I am, honey. I
Bloody hell, that was a good start of the morning, I must say. That's a pleasure. It's there's only one Jimmy Barnes. He really gave it in this. In this song, I need to listen to the original as well. Not to compare, but I just want to know how the song sounded from the beginning. And I must say, it's the first time I've ever heard this song. And yes, clearly my favorite so far. Nah, Jimmy Barnes is just amazing. The voice he has, my God. I know he can sound like a smooth operator, but... when he gets into belting and screaming like this, Jesus, it's a proper start. This I'm doing this at 8 o'clock in the morning here in Norway. Just woken up. It's Saturday. I have absolutely no plans for the day. Might be a concert in the evening, but before that, nothing. That's why. I'm wearing my Bazinga hoodie and everything because I don't need to show my face to anyone except the family, and they're used to it. So, yeah. So this was, it got my legs going and everything. And just 100% pleasure to listen to Jimmy Barnes. And I really hope that this one, gets away from the blockage. Australian bands are really hard to not get not being blocked, at least for me here in Norway. I don't know why. As a Norwegian reactor, I seem to have more problems than most people, but then again, I don't like to stop the music to talk in it, and that might be the biggest thing. So listen to the music, enjoy the music, then comment the music. That's my way of doing it. So if you see this, it went through. Well, no, that's enough chit-chat. I have a few other things to do. I guess there will be some Teskey Brothers as well today, and perhaps a cold chisel, since I've just listened to Jimmy Barnes. So stay tuned. Subscribe if you want to see more. Give it a like or a comment if you even a dislike, it doesn't matter. If you want to see what's coming up, that's it. I have nothing more to say, so thank you for watching, and see you around.